So yesterday, Panther wanted me to do something, and I wasn't really in any type of good mood, so I didn't do it. Sorry, Panther, but I'm gonna go do that shit today. Yeah, I gotta get on it.
Scrub. Dirty homeless scrub. Got me a t-shirt. Dirty homeless scrub. That's dirty homeless scrub. Scrub alone. Whoop whoop.
So he suggested a way that I wouldn't have to go back to Glenview. And I wouldn't have to be on the streets. He wants me to go and look at the apartments that Kat and I were living in. He wants me to go see how much they are. Because they're under new management, maybe the price is different. Because he says that if I could help him get first month's rent, well, half of it, and half the security deposit, that we can get a place together. Yeah. I don't know how that's gonna work. How am I gonna get that? That's why I keep going to the Strip and to the Fremont Experience to try to hustle up some money. But that shit ain't working. I'm actually wasting the bus fare to get there. But I still got, it was a 24-hour pass, so I still got today on it. So I'm gonna go back after I check on the apartment. I swear to God, if Kat is still living in that building, I'm not doing it. Nope. Can't handle that shit. Nuh-uh. Yesterday, when I was posted up, nobody was doing nothing. The only tips I was getting is go to Catholic Charities for food, which is great, because I now know a couple places to go get hot meals. But I think people are more willing to give money for either pictures or creativity. Because there's a lot of people out there that are struggling and hurting, holding signs, and they don't get shit. But there's a person who's there a lot that holds a sign that says, fuck you. That's all it says. It says, fuck you. And that dude's tip jar gets pretty fucking full. So people either want to pay people to be rude, or they want you to look good and for a picture and shit. I think I might need to find some face paint. And then I'll hold a sign that says, fuck off, with my face painted. Two options. You can either tip me because of the sign or take a picture. I just gotta get my face paint before I can do that. So I won't do that today. Today I'm just gonna go to the apartment, which is on the way to the Experience, and then play it by ear. If I can get this phone to keep a charge. Right now it's only at 6%, and it's plugged in. I need a new fucking charger, man. Something's wrong with this shit for it not to charge. Either that or I need one of them external batteries that'll like turbocharge my shit. Because I got an external battery and it's right now charging too. You know, but all that does is maintain the battery. It doesn't power it, like it doesn't add more percentage, it doesn't take away, it just stays the same. So if I plug it in at 6%, it's gonna stay at 6% until that shitty ass battery is depleted. So I don't know. It's hard for me to keep filming and keep you guys entertained. I shouldn't say keep myself entertained, because I do these videos for me. Except for certain things I point out for you guys, like titties and booty, and like hunkified men for you women out there. You know, I gotta keep it diverse. don't know. The thing that sucks, though, is in order for me to paint my face, I gotta shave my face. And I'm not gonna be able to do that for a while because I got nowhere to do that. I've been hearing stories from some of the homeless people I've been seeing out here that they're getting kicked out of bathrooms and gas stations because they're trying to wash themselves. You know, there's no public shower that I found yet. But people go into the bathrooms, and if they take too long, people call the workers call the cops on them. So I can't shave in the gas station bathroom. I don't know. I might have to keep the scraggly face until I could hustle up some money for a motel room. I mean, I still got some of that shit saved that you guys donated me. Because I'm not, like, wasting it. I just buy what I need. Like, sweatpants and shoes. I'll probably buy a razor if I get a room. I don't know. I don't know. Hell, I don't even know if it's gonna work out with Panther and I getting a place. I mean, that'd be the shit. Panther and I staying together. He's got my back. So, like, he told me that, like, even if I fail, like, okay, let me back up a second. I told him, like, homie, that's cool and all, but you see how hard it is for me to get a job out here. I'm trying. I don't want to fail again, dude. That's all I've been doing lately is failing. I don't want to fail you, homie, Panther, like I failed Cat. Like, and then Panther said, well, I'm your homie, dude. I got your back. Yeah, you do. And that being said, I should have your back. If I can't afford it, man, I ain't gonna stay in your house where you gotta pay the bills for me to live, man. I learned that lesson with Kat. I wasn't even doing it purposely with her, but I learned a lesson from it. So I don't know, Panther, man. I would love to do that shit, but if I don't have a job, I feel like I'm not earning my keep. And that makes me feel like shit. So if there's a chance we get, Panther and I get a place together, I better get a fucking income, man. Some kind of way. Whether it's for my music or my merch. Which, thank you for buying, by the way. And downloading. Or something. Like, some kind of fucking job. A hustle. Something. I don't know, man. Oh, and before you guys start getting on my ass saying, well, Panther's got a job, why the fuck don't you? He just got there. You've been there longer. Well, sorry, Panther. I gotta clue this in before they start bitching at me. Panther's had that job since Illinois. They transferred him. So it's not like he got here and found a job right away. It's the same job he had in Illinois. That's how he still got a job. Granted, it's Panther. He probably could have found a job quickly anyway because he's multi, he can do many things. He's a sailor, he can do all that shit. But yeah, so don't get on my ass about how he quickly got a job and I didn't. Sorry, Panther, if that's too much information, but I don't want to get cussed at in my comments, man. I'm already getting it hit hard, you know? Anyway. Man, what is it with people calling me baby and kind of flirting with me and stuff? I just went and got a coffee. Thank you. It's a chilly day. I kind of needed it. I didn't get much sleep. But anyway, I was in there earlier today to go to the bathroom. And she's like, oh, hey, She's an older lady. She's like, I love your hair. I'm like, oh, thank you. You know, and well, I just went in there to get a coffee. And she's like, hey, hon, how you doing? I'm like, I'm doing good. I need some sleep. She's like, don't we all, sweetie? Like, yeah, I know. She probably says that to everybody. But when you're in a position like me and mine, that kind of feels good, you know? Just to have somebody call you sweetie or hun. And in times like this, I kind of need to be uplifted. Now I'm gonna be on this bus for about 45 minutes. Traveling. But I get a good view. Upper deck.
Approaching Dalhart. Street.
Hold on, bus will be in motion.
Jesus,
monster.
All right. Okay, obviously, I'm not at the experience because I got to make that stop that Panther wanted me to check out. Yep. There's the 7-Eleven that I used to frequent. Do I need to tell you? My phone died as I approached the door. Turns out it's new management, right? So the office isn't in the building anymore, and they didn't leave a number. I couldn't prove that on video. Well, the phone didn't die. The video stops working at 5%. And it won't let me load the camera. However, Snapchat was able to load, and I was able to take a quick snapshot and download it to my phone. So if Panther doesn't believe me, I could be like, look. But anyway, obviously you know where I'm at. You hear the loud music stopping my monetization in the background. Yeah. I don't know what today's gonna be. I know some of you like these videos where I'm out walking around town showing you guys Vegas and whatnot. And I was talking with Justin on Snapchat. And, I brought it up to him. They're like, okay, all the stuff that I'm showing you is free. Like, that's all I could do is free stuff. Now, I'm just talking shit out my ass. So don't think this is like something I want to do. I was just talking shit and I thought of some weird, stupid suggestion. Or idea, not suggestion. I just thought of something fucked up. What if people out there in YouTube land want to experience some of these things at home? I'll do it for them. Even the stuff that's not free, I'll do it for them. If they, you know, PayPal me the money to do it. Like people in Australia or New Zealand. Say they want to see the top of the stratosphere and they can't get here. They can just PayPal me that shit and I'll pay to get to the top. Now mind you, I'm afraid of heights. So I will not ride the rides up there. Yeah, there's rides on that top of that motherfucker. I will not ride them, but I will go up there on the observation deck. Or the Ferris wheel. It's a huge Ferris wheel, and each car is its own observation deck. I think there's a bar in there or something, and it takes like 30 minutes to go completely around. I looked that up. That's actually like $35. I'll do that shit. Like, fuck it. Why not? It gives me something to do and gives people shit to see. But I don't know. It was just a stupid idea. I'm not expecting that to happen, and believe me, I'm not going to start making those videos unless somebody asks me to. It's still chilly out and windy. This is crazy. Like, it's cold and shit. So I doubt we're going to see any titties and booty today. Unless it's the casino dancers. But the sun, when it hits you, like, hold on, let me get the sun. Ah, it's warm in the sun. Yep. I got in a circle too. So, this is a legal spot. And look, it's right by the cross streets. So when they cross, on the first thing they see, yo, haha. God, I could sit down. The wind is so strong though. Holy shit. Right by the wind. Well, that wasn't working out. So, let's explore the Golden Nugget, shall we? Let's see what they got inside there and stuff. The Golden Nugget. Check that out. They got a water slide. Hold on. Hold on, let me get a better look. See, they have a two-story water slide. See that? And it cuts into an aquarium. I think it's pretty cool. It's like a multi-billion dollar motel, and I'm scribblicious in here. But look, it slides right through an aquarium. And it comes out the pool on the other end. That's badass. Cool slide. I've never seen a water slide like that. I had to point that out as I walk through this Richie Bitch motel. Damn. You think I'm a little out of place? Let me just squeeze on my way out to their porch. Alright. Hey, Mr. Red Hat's back. Mr. Red Hat. Uphill and shit. My dreads all flinging behind me. Holy hell. Woo! And it's chilly too, that wind. It's not like it's warm or nothing. Damn, now that's the circle I needed to get in. Can't walk around. Hell yeah, that's the one I needed to get into. Right in the middle of everybody. Damn. I'll keep that one in mind for later. Okay, there's nothing else going on this way. ABC stores. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, shot glasses. Coffee cups. Hey, mine's better. Mine's got my face on it. Haha. Yep. Alright. Same old shit that you see in every store. Every store's got all that. Oh, those are suckers. I'm gonna say these dice are huge. Actually got buckles for ICP and Twisted. Awesome shit. Awesome shit. Am I stuck in the elevator? Shit. Oh, no, okay, I just had to... Damn, y'all were trying to lock me up in that shit? On the fifth fucking floor? Whoa, blast in the face with wind. Blasted. Right in my face. I'm gonna show you the view from here in the daytime now. Sorry for the wind, but I'm not Mother Nature. I can't control it. Look at these trees, man. For standing too close to the edge, huh? Holy fuck! That's intense! Woo! That's intense! I feel like a leaf blower just blew my head off. Oh, that's kind of interesting. Shit. Okay, right. So I'm sitting right here by the entrance, sitting on this little platform thing here. And some dude comes up to me. Excuse me, do you have the cocaine? He's like Polish or something, asking me for coke. That's like the third different thing I've been asked for. Are you fucking kidding me right now? I just want to smoke a little bit of this joint. The joint I got yesterday, I didn't even... Whoa! I lit it a little bit earlier, but that's it. I want to hit this shit again. I was gonna smoke up on the roof, but fucking, it was too windy and shit. And people at the Slotzilla were watching me. It's cold as shit out here. The wind was so strong and knocked out the street lights, the stoplights, and now these officers have to stand and drag traffic in this wind. That sucks. The thing about those cops, I didn't know they were there. And I was smoking walking up that street. Put it out. And then I saw the cops. Ooh, a circle! I can stand right here and post. But no, too close to the cop. Is anybody home? Hello?
Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
I see you! Fucker. Hello, anybody home? Boom! Oh shit! Well, as the sun goes down, so does the temperature. But the wind is still as strong as ever. It's cold. Already, and it's not even dark out. Tonight's gonna be rough. no sleep. Because, like, my legs are cold now, and I'm still wearing the sweatpants, man. About to go to Walgreens to try to get something to munch on. Because I'm hungry. I was just sitting in White Castle charging my phone a bit, which didn't help. I was in there for like an hour and a half, and it's only at 14%. But, like, smelling all that food made me hungry and shit. So, it's a photo op.
Wait, to cross 4th Street. Oh.
Now nobody wants to go. Okay, here we go. Cookies? Cookies? Chips?
Goldfish, the snack that smiles back.
Ooh, what? Oh, $2.50. Those are $2 for $4. Oh, cranberries. How nice. Yeah. There's nothing to moist. Ayo, are you trying to tell me something? I'm starting to think I came to the wrong place. Everything is way overpriced. Way overpriced. I can't find nothing to snack on. Look at this. $5 for peanut butter. What? And that's a small jar. It's a little kid, man. Jamming. Why do people always gotta get in the fucking way? Streak. I didn't play yesterday. Whoa, what the hell? I don't have any of these? Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm gonna have some fun. I gotta find some Pokemon. Oh, bitch. Oh shit, is it in battery safe mode? Okay, good, it is.
dig this.
Yes, it's cracking. What am I gonna get? Oh, I already had one. Oh shit, there it is. I don't have one of those. It's a Viper, huh? Don't you fucking attack me, you bitch. Yeah, great that. Registered the Pokédex. I haven't played in a long time, so... Oh, shit. A bunch of these, but I need an Alakazam. Oh wait, I might as well put another fucking egg in. Do I want the one from Vegas? Oh, that's from Metropolis. That's from Vegas. How about the one from Paducah, Kentucky? Oh yeah, fuck it, you can get that one. Butterfree. Oh Jesus, that's a high one. Damn it, I might not catch him. Thunder Chief. Dirty deeds and the Thunder Chief. Dirty deeds and the Thunder Chief.
Something with it, don't just spin in circles. Okay, that's kind of cool. About 8:30, and it's still cold as fuck out. Windy, and I'm fucking tired, man. Ooh, is that a roach? Oh, cigarette butt. I don't know, this is gonna be hell. I'm not gonna be able to sleep tonight. again because it's cold fucking wind. I need a spot to stash some fucking blankets, man, so they're not just chilling in Doug's fucking porch. I'm this close to just giving up, man. People are irritating the shit out of me today. Tonight, I should say. I just all of a sudden got extremely fucking dead. I'm tired. God, this wind is fucking annoying and there's nowhere to be inside. Forth to White Castle to charge it, but and now my sinuses are acting up, so my eye is irritated and watery. The wind is still cold. This is gonna be a shitty night. A real shitty night. But I'm gonna have to deal with it. Fuck it. I'm done. Peace.